Pay attention, Brian. Today we're going to use this camo toe nailer. Actually, no, that's not what it's called. The technical term is the Camo Marksman Pro Tool, and it's what I use when I'm doing cedar decks or softwood decks, or I'm trying to hide the fasteners. But a lot of people don't know this. It's also approved for composite and PVC decking. Check this out. Especially a solid board like this. This is the perfect scenario to do it. One screw on either side. And that's it.